It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, but it's a little darker here than I thought it would be.
I got this.
Oh, good thinking.
It is, isn't it? Let's search the area, starting where we went this afternoon. Come on.
This place is pretty dark and spooky.
It's okay, Hissy. Yeah, they're just silly scarecrows.
Right, scarecrows, of course. I knew that. Let's keep looking for your collar.
Well, it's not around here.
Where do we go next? I think it was... Oh, this way!
Who knew a pumpkin patch would have so many spooky... Eek! What are those?
Those are just jack-o'-lanterns.
Yeah, Farmer Dell gave them really silly faces. See?
Yep, those are just a barrel of laughs.
No collar here either. Come on, we went to the corn maze next.
Oh yeah, this is super hard to get out of. We got lost the first time.
Lost, you said? You know what? How about you go look in there, and I go look somewhere less mazy and more well-lit?
Great idea, Hissy.
Where did that crazy collar go?
Ah! Giant, giant pumpkin! Ah!
Well, at least I don't have to look at it anymore. Of course.
Well, that's certainly something you don't see every day.
No collar, but hey, we found our way out of the maze this time. Hi, Pa.
We looked everywhere and we still didn't find my collar.
Don't worry, Bingo. We'll find it. It's a Rolly guarantee.
Thanks, Rolly. Wait, Rolly, we didn't find our way out of the maze earlier.
We Rolly-powered our way out. Oh, yeah, that was fun.
Maybe my collar fell off when we pushed through the maze wall.
Let's go check it out. I'm pretty sure we made our way out of the maze somewhere around here.
Hey there, fellas.
Hey, Charlie.
I'm getting to see all kinds of fun things tonight. Puppies running around the farm, and scared cats running from rolling pumpkins.
Scared cats?
Uh-oh.
Come on, Rolly. My collar can wait. Hissy needs us.
Phew! That was a close call. Bingo? Rolly? Are you guys in here?
Hissy! We're here to help you! Ah, a giant pumpkin!
Don't worry, brothers! I'm coming! I'm coming!
I had a dream like this once!
Did the dream end with us getting squashed?
We're trapped! Take my paw!
Wow, thanks, Sissy.
You're my little brothers. I'll do whatever it takes to help you. Scary!
Get back, you spooky monster!
Wait a minute. Hissy, that's not a spooky monster. That's one of the silly scarecrows.
Then what's causing that spooky light under his face?
My collar!
Now we just have to get it down.
Leave it to me, pup.
Hey! This is mine. I needed to make the scarecrow spooky for Halloween.
It's actually my little brother's collar.
Yeah, Bingo lost it earlier today.
I'd really like to have it back, please. That explains why I suddenly found a really cool collar on the ground by the maze after you left. Sorry, I didn't realize it was yours.
Thanks, Charlie. I'm sorry you couldn't use it to up your spook factor.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do now. You're right. This scarecrow is silly. So silly that I kind of love it.
He's spooky silly.
He is pretty silly.
You're really good at making silly things, Charlie.
I am, aren't I? Well then, as the official, unofficial crow of this pumpkin patch, I've decided it's now my duty to up the silly factor. And now he's got a silly mustache.
Jingle and rolling, couple of puppies. Embark and Jason Chew.